America today, it's okay to be deviant. It's okay to be immoral. And it's okay to incinerate unborn babies in hospital furnaces. But I know, as true as I stand here, that there are still those who long for a righteous, clean life. Good people, satisfying the hunger for God's goodness. If we keep at it, if we keep the faith, the natural order of God will always break through the perversity and ugliness of society. And it's you, you, my sons and daughters, who make the difference. You can reshape this country. It only takes one match to burn the forest. One bullet to start a war. One shepherd to lead the flock. And it's time. Time to end the degradation of our people. Tell me, my sons and daughters. Tell me. Is this the America you dreamt of? Is this the America you want? Then be brave. Be vigilant. Be resolute. Heaven on earth awaits us.
Honey? We don't want to be late this time.